Pero inuulit ko, partner, eh, this is not a game of magramo. Pero... The hometown boy, Arvin Magramo.
Yeah.
Again, sa Ronald Alapornina.
Mm-hmm. Nako, sawadi ka pa. Champ Edison Beruela nanonood sa atin. Shoutout sa Elorde South Box. Nako, isa yun sa mga pinaka-idolo natin na boxers, no? Watching us from Kuwait is Jillian Misa Gomez. Hindi na daw naka-work. Nako, ma'am, work pa rin tayo. Pero I'm glad that you're enjoying po.
And round number one!
Start of round number one, partner.
Ako, partner, tama si Sir Eds, walang kukurap. Anything can happen in this bout.
Yes, yes.
Si Coach Rondrix din, no? Magandang laban ito.
Mm. Nice left and right by Magramo. Both of them like a house on fire.
Mm-hmm.
Alam mo si Magramo is the rangy fighter. Pero lumalaban siya ng laban ni Alapornina.
Yeah.
Yes.
There you go. Trying to establish some distance si Magramo.
Pero inuulit ko, partner, ha? This is not a game of Magramo. Pero...
Magramo is... Kinakasa niya yung straight na yun,
yes,
from
yes.
Different angles, partner, no? Good upper hook and straight by Magramo. Alapornina relentlessly moving forward.
Yes, yes.
Pati ako na-excite, partner. Woo!
Alapornina trying to work on the body right now.
Uh-huh.
Oh, what a left by Magramo.
Good counter right there. Oh, double hook. Oh. Straight hook by Magramo. Magramo.
Wow.
Oh. Punching like this.
Partner.
I know, partner. I couldn't even keep count, ano, kung ilang suntok ang pinakawala ni Arvin Magramo. Wow, if there's any fighter that you can put in front of Arvin Magramo, that is si Alapornina. Ronald Alapornina.
Sasabihin ko na nga, sana it seems that parang hindi matatapos yung round 1.
Yes.
What a round! What a round! That little left from Arvin Magramo.
Yeah, it's not so much the flurry. Eh. He can take the flurry. But it's that one shot, no, na kailangan niyang pagkaingatan. Magramo seems to be comfortable in the ropes, partner, no?
Yes.
Oh, seems like... Okay, our... midway that exchange, no, nakita natin sumisignal si Arvin, ano?
Pero you must not yourself at all cost, at all time. Hindi ka pwede huminto, not unless sabihin ng referee. Hindi ko pwede sabihin na it was a low blow. The referee will tell you if it's a low blow.
So the referee is signaling something, ano? So Arvin Magramo is ready to go. Yes, tama kayo, Coach Ronrick, sa ubusan ng hangin ito.
From now on, I think Alapernina will target the body.
Yes. Oh, there you go.
I see a little bit low dun sa isang tinira ni Alapernina.
Certainly, medyo nasa belt line, partner. No?
Yes, yes. Pero merong isa, medyo mababa talaga.
Oo, mababa, mababa.
Pero if I were Arvin Magramo, he is the more bigger and mas mahaba siya. I'd like him to take that medyo distansya ng laban. Tingin ko lang.
Right now, he's trying to prove, no, I think that he can fight on the inside as well as he can on the outside.
Yan kasi ang laban ni Alapernina. Mm-hmm. Yan ang game niya. Mm-hmm. So you are fighting his game right now.
This is a battle of attrition,
yes,
partner.
Yes.
Kung sino ang mauubos, kung sino ang may pinaka maraming dalang bala, no?
Yes. And it's a matter of time para malaman natin sino mas may hangin na dala.
Yes. Tama, mga halimaw na naglalaban. There's no better way to describe. Oh, that was a good hook.
Fighters. Well, a few fighter na nagagalingan ako. And I hope very very soon makover ko siya again.
Yes. Salamat sa panonood, champ. And of course, Elmer is also watching us.
Yes, pag si Elmer naalala ko, isang bagay lang. Chili sauce.
Chili sauce, yes.
Sa third round na po tayo, na third round.
And this fight, it has no shortage of action in the heat, no?
Parang talagang, ano sila, tailor-made for each other.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
For those who love the violence part of boxing, yung talagang pure brawl,
yes.
This is it. Shout out, Arnel Bakunahe, watching us. Nako, ang gagaling ng mga boxers na nanonood sa atin. I'm sure nag-enjoy sila, no?
Yung pasalubong, ha?
Oo.
What an exchange by both fighters. Oh, my. Alapernina is pouring it on.
The quality of punches, partner, ah, hindi nag-diminish, no? They're still throwing big bombs.
Partner, tama ka sa word, no? Quality punches.
Oo, tignan mo, partner, di ba? Walang sinasayang.
Yes.
Ay, Sir Francis Iguico, tama ka dyan, match made in heaven, ano? Hindi nga lang love, pero boxing, ano?
Yes, yes.
Ang ganda.
Nice one too by Magramo.
Ang ganda.
I'm sure ayaw mapahiya ni Arvin Magramo
for sure
in front of his family.
Definitely, no? All short punches, partner.
Yes, yes. You better know that, partner.
Oh.
Because you already stepped in the ring.
Of
Alam
course.
Alam mo kung gaano ka quality yung mga punches.
Definitely, no? Talagang ito yung tinatawag na magkaubusan tayo.
Yes.
Ayan, tama yan. Ako, imbitahan nyo yung mga friends nyo dito sa Elordi TV manood. They're missing half of their lives, no? Kung hindi nyo napapanood to.
Yes.
Oh, what an exchange of uppercuts and hooks.
Anak, alam mo, talagang binobomba ni Alapormina yung katawan.
Tama.
I think it could tell a little bit longer pag yan humaba ang round. Uh-huh. Magkakaroon ng epekto yan.
For sure, no?
Ayan na naman yung flurry, partner. The last minute flurry. Ayan na naman. Oh, what a fight. What a fight, partner.
Sabi ni Malcolm Eagle Eye Tonyak Tubal, world class boxing you're seeing.
Yes.
Make no mistake, this is not just a brawl. The conditioning of these boxers, the training, the mental fortitude nitong dalawa, no?
After this fight, no matter what, anumang maging resulta dito, magdadalawang isip siguro yung mga ibang boxer na itatapat sa kanila.
For sure. Actually, both of them are coming from wins, ha? Si Ronald Alapormina's coming from a win against Ernie Nino Jr. While Arvin Magramo is coming from a win against Jeffrey Francisco. Jerry.
Oh, what a punch by Magramo. Mawi naman yung Alapormina, partner.
Oh. Just when you think, no, na na-stun siya, he comes back with something stronger. Oh.
Nice body work by Alapormina.
It's, yeah.
Yes.
And also, I should commend, no, Arvin Magramo's, yung ability niya to counter really quick.
Yes. Talagang malakas yung kaliwa ng Magramo, partner.
Oh. I mean, the thud. You can almost hear kahit na gano'ng kaingay dito, naririnig mo yung thud ng suntok.
Sadyang matibay lang talaga yung Ronald Alapormina din, partner.
For sure, no? Wow. Kahit hindi ka boxing fan, if you watch this, partner, you will be a believer.
And for Ronald Alapormina, it opens a lot of eyes for her future fights. Na kung ganito talaga lumaban siya, maraming opportunity ibibigay sa kanya.
Definitely. As well as Arvin Magramo,
yes.
No?
I'm speaking pareho.
Shout out Ana Caldo.
Talaga itong Magramo, nasa bloodline talaga nila ang pagbaboxing.
Exactly, no? Oh! I think Arvin Magramo is thinking of the long game. He knows how long this match is gonna last.
Yes. Expect a flurry, partner.
Yun na
nga,
eh.
Expect a flurry.
Oh.
Again. Partner. Partner, yung tayo nag-gulang. Konting gulang lang tayo.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Shout out Delmar Pelio, isa na namang boxer din na magaling na nanonood sa atin. Ang gandang
yes.
Laban daw, bakbakan na ko.
Of course. isa sa pinakamagaling sa higher weights natin.
Yes. Oo, tama ka, Solmiano, si kapatid ni Batang Tiyanak, itong si, ano, si Ronald Alapormina. Ang Alapormina brothers, of course, will always bring a fight to you. No?
Napansin ko lang, this round, this fifth round, both of them taper off.
Tama ka dyan, partner, no?
As I said, taper off, nagbigaya sila.
Oo nga eh. Narinig ka nila. Yeah. I think, yeah, they just took some time to recover, no?
Yes.
Shout out, Samantha Lim from DF Homes.
I think Arvin Magramo must think of a tactical game.
Yeah.
This time. Kasi ang haba ni Arvin eh.
Uh-huh. Oh. And right now, nagsathrive si, ano, si Alapormina on the inside eh.
Yes.
Oh! Good counter.
It's a counter right, partner. No, yeah. I'm not mistaken.
Lightning speed, partner. Yes.
Another one by Arvin Magramo.
Ito yung labang Pinoy, partner. Dito
yes!
Lang.
Oh! Apat, lima pumasok sa suntok ni Arvin Magramo. Pag nagbigay yung isa, susukli yung isa, partner.
Oo, mama, generous, kumaga. Walang ano, walang malulugi sa suntok.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
End of the fifth round.
Wow, end of the fifth round. Nako, may mga believers na kay Alapormina dito. Si Roy Idol, sabi niya, idol na daw niya si Alapormina simula ngayon.
Start of round number 6, partner.
Yes, round the number 6.
I think tama yung naririnig niya sa corner niya. Gamitin mo yung haba mo.
Yeah.
I'm speaking of Ronnie, Arvin Magramo. Meron ako naririnig na extraction from his corner. Gamitin mo yung haba mo.
Yeah.
Sa laban na to kasi mas mahaba ka. Pag yung jinab mo, hindi ka na makakapasok.
Exactly, no? Are 5-6 solid punches.
And one thing about these two fighter partners, talagang both of them are top fighters.
And now, Alapormina is using his legs, is using his footwork to move in different angles, partner.
I lost words.
We are lost for words, partner. To think this is all happening here in Paranaque, partner.
Yes.
A world-class fight.
We Filipino are one of the most top fighter talaga.
Sabi ni Roy Idol, parang Barrera Morales lang, no? Tama.
Yes,
tama.
Yes.
The big, one of the biggest rivalries, no, we have.
Partner,
in boxing.
Whatever the result of this fight, siguro ngayon,
this will know that takes so much conditioning. Para,
partner, coming from a former WBC World
exactly.
Flyweight Champion, he's speaking from experience, partner.
For sure, no? Oh, wow. La Pormina family, the body, Magramo!
Oh. Number 6.
Hello, partner. I think Ronald Alapormina must take this 2 rounds. Mas hangin ng dalawang fighter na to.
Ako yung nawala na. I mean, every boxer dreams of having a gas tank na hindi na uubos.
Yes,
ano?
Yes.
And I think itong dalawang ito ang testamento dyan. Sabi ni Solmiano Z, ang laban daw ni Alapormina ay para kay Toto Landero.
Yes, yes.
Wow, I think all of us have a Toto somewhere at the back of our heads ngayon, ano?
Of course.
Good shot to the body by Alapormina. Sabi ni Edsba, pang tune-up fight niya si Alapormina, pero ibang nangyayari, parang championship daw ang labanan.
Yes, yes. Oh.
Oo, no. Ito, this is parang bigay lahat, kumbaga.
So far, this round, medyo lamang konti si Alapormina this round, ha?
Oo. Oh.
Sa dami ng patama.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, another straight by Alapormina.
Yeah, ganun naman talaga. It's all part of the game, no? Yung mga yakap na yan, clinching.
Yes.
That has evolved because in the past, ano, partner, you can just imagine yung mga rounds in the past 14, 15, 17 rounds, ano? And the clinch has to be invented para makalast sila ng matagal, ano?
Nice body work again and again by Ronald Alapormina.
Yes.
You know, Arvin Magramo must do something to steal this round.
Exactly, no? Trying to counter, no, but it's ano, it's a matter of distance, parang medyo wala sa distansya.
Kasi partner, this is the championship round.
Yeah, exactly.
Kahit non-title to, ito na ang mga championship round. 7 and 8 round. Narinig yata ako ni Ronald.
Again, sa mga nanonood, ano, if you are enjoying this, it's not too late.
Meron pa tayong Jimel Magramo na susunod.
Now, Alapormina is showing us something different dito, no, partner? He's trying to be a little more crafty with his angles. Siya yung dumidistansya ngayon, no?
Yes.
Bagya, no?
Which is very, very weird na kaya niya palang gawin.
Oo.
Diba?
Just shows how much skill these two boxers have,
yes.
No? They can slug it out, they can box at the outside. yun sabi ni Vince Paras, hopefully magkita daw kayo, Sir Alvin.
And hopefully, hopefully.
Yan.
Oh, sana, ano, i-add kita ulit. Ewan ko kung yung request ko, na-accept mo na.
Ito na, again, they are entangled, ano? Punching on the inside.
Alam mo, isa rin na sa napagod sa fight na to, si referee.
Oh, si referee seems to be, ano, no? Parang nawalan din na siya ng hangin, ano, but yeah. Still, very, very focused. Wow!
What an inside flurry by Arvin Magramo.
Exactly, yeah. No? Oh! Wow! All those hooks, Carter! Wow! Wow! Oh, wow!
Carter, world-class Filipino boxing! World-class Filipino boxing!
If you think, wow, oh my, Arvin Magramo is unstoppable.
Wow, wow.
Shout out Rick Sclete from Olongapo, no? Sana may boses pa kami bukas.
Yeah, wow.
Oh, wow. Yun ang sinasabi natin, ano. Of course, clinching is one of the tactics, no, to neutralize aggression, ano. Eto, oh my God!
Wow! Ladies and gentlemen, after 8 rounds of boxing, we will go to the scorecards. Judge Elmo Coloma scores the bout 76-76. He has it 8-0.
Wow.
Judge Elmer Gustillas has it 78-74. And Judge Sylvester Apaitza has it 77-75. For your winner by majority decision.